戴维托马斯说，由于西方国家的退出，在国际领导力缺失的今天，金砖国家正在努力填补这一空缺。
The big four BRICS, who are sort of stepping into the vacuum of global leadership that's being created in the West by America and Europe and Britain, I think is highly significant. And the fact that the BRICS want to take over investment through their institutions that they're establishing, to take some of the decision making away from America, and to play the part that they can in building the next phase of globalization, and the importance of governance that sits behind that, I think is very significant.
托马斯认为，一带一路倡议是金砖国家参与全球性事务并从中受益的一个典范，同时这项倡议也可以把各成员国紧密联系起来，促进和谐世界的发展。
Well, I suppose the One Belt, One Road initiative is a great example of a major global undertaking which will require a lot more than just one or two countries where the BRICS can come together. And particularly Russia, India and China will be big players in the Belt Road initiative.
由于美国、英国、欧洲部分地区等主要资本市场的保护主义抬头，托马斯将今年的峰会看作一个转折点。他希望金砖国家的领导人今年九月在厦门会晤后，可以将自由市场全球化的信息传遍世界，并为各地繁荣发展创造机会。
So I think the BRICS have to step into this vacuum. They have to give some clear direction about what they see as the future of globalization. And I think that if they can get this message right, we could see this summit as being an important step in the future, of the global economy.